What if you didn't understand what he saw?
Then you better figure it out, because it was coming for you.
We don't talk about Juno, no, 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 no. We don't talk about
Juno.
But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Walks in with a mischievous grin.
Sorry, maybe that go wrong.
Yes, it looks like rain.
Where did he tell us?
In doing so, he floods my brain.
I will like a sea umbrella.
Married in a hurricane.
What a joyous day, but anyway.
We don't talk about
Juno, no, no, no.
We don't talk about
Juno.
Hey, dear Bruno, stuttering or stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. Associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a grip so humbling. Always let the blood in the family fumbling. Telling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
Seven foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and his song.
Shut up!
I don't have any pantyhose.
Just like he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me.
Allspice, amaranth, artichoke, acai, banana, barley, basil, bay leaves, bok choy, chai.
You can't like own a song, man.
I heard this music in my mind and I knew that I had to make it at some point.
Do you want a banana? Peel it down and go.
I can hear him now.
Juno?
Yeah, about that.
Juno?
I really need to know about
Juno.
Give me the truth and the whole truth.
Lofty and Wendy join the crew.